Hello everyone, welcome to this video. Recently, I have received feedback from many fans that their iPhone 13 has a green screen problem, which is very annoying. Today I will bring you 3 ways to fix the iPhone green screen without complicated software and operations to help you easily solve the green screen problem. Without further ado, let's get started. Method 1, reset all settings. When the iPhone has a green screen, it may be due to a problem with the system settings. We can reset it to solve the green screen problem. Just open Settings, click General, and select Transfer or Reset iPhone. Click Reset, then select Reset All Settings and confirm the operation. Wait patiently for the system recovery to complete. This method will not delete data and is usually effective in repairing various iPhone problems. Method 2, force restart your iPhone. When your iPhone 13 has a green screen and is accompanied by a freeze, or the screen is completely covered by a green screen and you can't do anything on the screen, we can try a forced restart. Hear how. First, quickly press and release the volume up button, volume down button. Finally, press and hold the power button until the Apple logo appears. Wait for the iPhone to restart. You will see that the green screen has disappeared. This method usually solves many iPhone bugs. Method 3, use UltFone iOS repair. No data loss. If your iPhone has a green screen due to an update interruption or failure, it may be a problem with the system. We can use UltFone iOS repair to repair it. It can repair more than 150 iOS system problems and supports one-click entry into recovery mode, upgrading or downgrading iOS system, and other different scenarios. You can download it through the link below the video. Using the UltFone repair tool, we first need to connect the iPhone to the computer and put it in recovery mode. Press the volume up, volume down, and then press and hold the power button until the screen displays the connect to iTunes or computer icon. Then open the UltFone software and click Start Repair. Select Standard Repair to repair the iPhone and keep the data. And then download the corresponding firmware as prompted. The download speed depends on the network speed. Wait patiently for a while. After the download is complete, click Start Standard Repair and the software will automatically repair all problems with the iPhone. During the repair process, your iPhone will automatically restart. The completion of the restart also means that the UltFone repair is complete. You can see that the iPhone green screen has been solved. If the above methods cannot solve the green screen problem, it may be a hardware failure. At this time, it is recommended to go to Apple's official website to make an appointment for repair as soon as possible. The above are the 4 ways to fix the iPhone 13 green screen problem shared today. If your device is successfully restored, please tell us in the comment area. And don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel to get more iPhone usage tips. Thank you for watching. See you next time.